Back on Monday Night Raw, Seth Rollins, Andrade. What a highly contested matchup this has been. If Seth Rollins loses, he's no longer on Team Raw. Andrade would take his spot at Survivor Series Sunday, and Andrade has been rolling, but Rollins trying to stop the momentum. Sling Blade, and now Rollins building the momentum.
Incoming.
Blockbuster.
Andrade's got to stem this tide right now. If Rollins gets going, this might not go the way you want it to.
And Joe, you've been in the ring with both these superstars. As Seth Rollins, as you mentioned, starting to string together
some offense.
And Rollins now setting his sights on Andrade again.
And nowhere is safe.
This is what being team captain means. This is what being the leader of Team Red means to Seth Rollins, by laying it on the line.
Joe, I think right now Andrade is missing Zelina Vega and a little bit of that, what you call it again? Creative encouragement.
Creative encouragement, King. Yeah.
He needs some encouragement
Rollins
right now.
Crawling into the cover, hook of the leg to put Andrade away, and Andrade kicks out at two.
And it's not easy to put a man away like Andrade.
Well, Joe, you've been in the ring with both these superstars at this point. Who's got the advantage?
You know, I'm still sticking with Andrade here. He's
what?
A superior technician.
Even without Zelina Vega?
Even without Zelina Vega, he's still got enough ammunition in that arsenal to pull this out tonight.
I think it tipped the scales in the favor of Seth Rollins, if you ask me. Oh, and here we go. Getting ready to burn
it down. This is just him lulling him to a false sense of security. I know his work.
Gonna burn it down.
Ooh, kick connects to the midsection. Rollins trying to follow up. On the stop. Tim connected, though. And Rollins hoisting up Andrade. Could be looking for that buckle bomb. Andrade countered it.
Nice.
Andrade
and
this
is when the lights go out,
double
boys.
Double knees. Andrade could be closing in. Do we have a new team captain for Raw?
And
Seth Rollins kicks out. What a near fall for Andrade.
Keep your eye on the prize there, Andrade. Don't let Seth Rollins get up.
See, now this is where he goes work. See, now he's feeling it.
Boom! What impact from Andrade. And whoa, Andrade so close to becoming the new team captain, but Andrade could be looking for that hammerlock DDT. Rollins trying to fight out.
He blocked it.
Andrade holding on, roll through. Rollins comes right back, shoulders are down. One. Look at the strength of Seth Rollins delivering the buckle bomb. Kick connects.
Good night.
Rollins falls into the cover. To stay on Team Raw.
Not that easily.
I cannot believe it. I thought it was over.
This is what I am talking about. Ring awareness.
Yeah. Seth Rollins had Andrade too close to those ropes. Andrade able to reach out at the last second, get his hand on that bottom rope. Seth, he realizes he's in a heck of a fight right now.
And Rollins realizing what he's got to do. The moment is now to put Andrade away. But Andrade fighting back up. And both superstars now trading blows center of the ring.
Both these guys, you can tell, they're just about spent. They've given it their all. Andrade mounting the big comeback here.
And there goes Seth Rollins. Yep. Rollins answering back with his own. Rollins knee to the midsection. Another kick. What a back chop. And now Rollins.
Could have been
looking for that Falcon arrow. Nice counter. And both superstars again.
This is great.
And that is all she needed, boys.
You think that's it?
Andrade.
Look at that. Taking
him around.
Another suplex. Can Andrade connect with the third? Hoisting up Rollins into the cover. Do we have a new team captain for Raw? That was close.
Now the frustration sets in on the face of Andrade. I think he thinks right now, I just gave it my best shot and didn't get the job done.
Andrade talked such a big game through Zelina Vega to get this matchup. Can Andrade answer the bell? He's got to put away Seth Rollins.
Now, gentlemen, I have to admit, this is one hell of a matchup right here. This is where Andrade puts him over the tipping point.
Oh, no.
Rollins.
Nice move by Andrade. What's Seth Rollins going to do?
Stop! Wait a minute.
No, he missed it. He missed it.
That was by inches. I mean, pure centimeters. As now Rollins again flying through the air.
He missed.
Andrade missed the elbow. Rollins connects super kick.
Oh, boy.
Falcon Arrow center of the ring to stay captain of Team Raw.
No. Oh, man. What is it going to take?
Are you believers now, gentlemen? Do you not see of what I speak? This man cannot be beaten tonight.
That being Andrade, as Seth Rollins got to be questioning now, King, what
no
do
kidding.
I have to do?
I think both of these superstars are saying that to themselves.
Rollins got to empty the tank now.
Yeah, back to the top.
Rollins
always
looking
dangerous.
Again to fly here in Boston to stay on Team Raw in what Chicago.
Hey, look.
What the heck? The Lucha House Party from SmackDown.
What on earth?
Why are you laughing?
Oh,
this is not good for
us. Oh, it's beautiful.
Look. Andrade in pure shock.
Oh, they just caused Andrade the master.
Oh, yeah, you think that's beautiful?
I mean, it's unfortunate
Andrade
for Seth
is
and
realizing,
Andrade, but,
you guys
boy.
Just cost me the match.
He does not look like he's happy with this at all.
Kalisto, Lynn Sederato, and Grand Metalik Lucha House Party.
Sometimes the best.
And Andrade
it's all tonight.
Andrade's got to be upset. Lucha House Party just cost Andrade possibly being the captain of Team Raw.
Without a doubt. Now they're taking it to Andrade. And hey, look at that.
And Seth Rollins back into the fray.
Oh, man.
This is what you talked about, King. Look at Team Raw. Two members of Team Raw taking it to Team SmackDown.
Well, the Lucha House Party, I mean, that was a party. It was trash, my friend.
We even saw Seth Rollins come to the aid of Andrade after the match they just had. Just said, we'll do this again, pal.
Well, down the road, Team Raw standing tall. And I mean, Joe, if you want to challenge Team Raw, if you want to come on our turf, you better bring your A game.
No, absolutely right. I mean, like tonight, if it's evidence of what Seth Rollins is willing to go through to find victory at Survivor Series, then maybe he's a better team captain than I gave him credit.
There you go.
Well, speaking of Raw, we got to go earlier tonight. You know, AOP arriving on the scene, wiping out Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins. And, well, because of that, here's a medical update. Ryder and Hawkins unable to compete tonight in their scheduled Raw Tag Team Championship matchup against the Viking Raiders.
Yeah, and that's a shame because I was really looking forward to the fight that those guys are going to put up for the championships.
When we talk about another day, maybe there will be another day down the line for those two gentlemen. But right now, Buddy Murphy making his way.
Aleister Black, I am here to pick a fight with you.
Nothing, really? Just what I thought. Old talk.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, well, talk about old talk. We've seen this in the past, King.
Yes, we have, and we've seen the representatives of SmackDown show up here tonight.
And NXT.
And who do you think this is?
The Barbarians are at the gate.
Oh, that's what I thought.
Triple H has arrived, and there's no doubt the game has brought his army with him to Raw.